rain, broccoli, nope. Family fecal and hair samples, no. Sorry, snake bird. Genetic engineering is too pedestrian for a day this big. Combustible ketchup, no.
Please. Ah! What's going on in here? We heard the snake bird, and Mom sent me to check on Lily.
Nah, she's fine. As you can see, I'm in the midst of a crisis of epic proportions. I'm slated to give the keynote research presentation at this year's GeniusCon, and I have no new research to present.
You know what always helps me think? A Flippy.
I'm in extreme pain, but have no additional neurological activity to report.
Hey, what's with the sour face? Your goldfish die or something?
There's a 500-pound steel drum on your foot.
Dang it, that's twice today! Hard work really gets my stomach grumbling.
Is that the same cheese we put on our nachos?
Yeah, Jesus cheese, Chief. My heart!
Far be it for me to question your ailment, but the heart is located in the thoracic cavity in a space known as the mediastinum.
And not flips! Mine's in my belly!
Extraordinary pain tolerance, misplaced organs, a diet consisting of mostly gas station cheese. Flip, how would you like to be the subject of my new research project?
Flip ain't no science, man.
My research will be presented at one of the largest scientific conferences in the world. It would be great publicity for the food and fuel.
And you got yourself a deal.
Wow, first I'll need to run some routine tests.